substitute the value AC square is how much? B square minus C square. You see, you have to write sec theta. Sec theta is how much? This value is B square minus A square. Sec theta will become B upon under root B square minus A square. And tan theta? This will be equal to A divided by under root B square minus A. Any problem? I should change the page. First write, then I will change the page. We have to do sec theta plus tan theta, no? How much was the value of sec theta? And tan theta was? A by? This is your what? This is your LCM? Any problem? This will be B plus A plus B divided by Are you following it? See, above one can be written as under root A plus B. Last step you have written? We have done till here B plus A upon under root B square minus A square. Next step will be under root A plus B into under root A plus B. Any problem? And this was B minus A and B plus A. Is this clear to you? Here it was B square minus A square or A square minus B square? I have written correct, no? So now what you do, these two will be cancelled. So it will be under root. You can draw a big under root B plus A upon B minus A. This is the answer. Is this clear to you? Any other problem you face? Your question number 24 is tan theta, this is equal to 20 divided by 21. So that one minus sine theta plus cos theta divided by one plus sine theta plus cos theta. This is equal to 3/7. This you have to prove. So first draw right angle triangle then. Write here A, B, C. This angle is theta. This is 20, this is 20. Now you find in triangle ABC. Check triangle ABC. AC square is equal to AB square plus BC square. AB is how much? 20. And BC is how much? 21. So 20 square is how much? 400. And 21 square is? 441 now? So what will be AC? 29. It will be 29. Write the 29. Write this page and tell it to me. I will go for the next page. Here only we can do sin theta. Sin theta will be 20 upon 29.
20 upon 29.
Correct. And cos theta?
21 upon 29.
Your problem was 1 minus sin theta plus cos theta. Divide this by 1 plus sin theta plus cos theta. Substitute the value 1. How much was the value of sin theta?
20/29.
And cos theta? Correct. So substitute the values like this. 1 plus 20 upon 29 plus 21 upon 29. So you will take LCM 29. Take LCM 29. 29 minus 20 plus 21. Any problem? And here will be 29 plus 20. Is this clear to you?
Yes.
You see here 29 plus 21 is how much? 50? Minus 20. And this will become 50 plus 20. 50 minus 20 will become 30. And 50 plus 20 will become 7. So 3 by 7. Proved, no? Any other problem you have?
No.
So, till 20, which question you have solved?
25.
Till 25. So, let us start from 26. You are able to understand, no? Question number 26. My handwriting is good. Is it readable? Okay. It is given if angle A and angle B are acute. Do you know the meaning of acute angle? Meaning of acute angle is clear to you? This is cos A is equal to cos B. So that angle A is equal to angle B. Have you done this? Draw this triangle. Right here A, right here B. This angle is C. So you can take this A, B. This will be how much? Any problem? What is the value of cos? And what is the value of cos? And it is given in the question, cos A is equal to cos B. So write A upon under root A square plus B square is equal to B upon under root A square plus B square. Any problem here? These two cancel. A is equal to B. See this. These two sides are equal. So angle opposite to this, this also will be equal. Therefore, angle opposite to the side will also be equal. Angle A is equal to angle rho. Have you completed from here? We should go for next question. Question number 27. Question number 27 is, in triangle AC, ABC, right angle at A, if tan C is equal to, tan C is how much? Under root. Find the value of sin B cos B plus cos B sin B. This is your problem. So what you do, first you draw the diagram. This is A, this is B, this is C. You see, tan C is equal to under root 3. This is under root 3. How much will be this? 1. So BC square is equal to how much? Under root. AC square plus AB square. Are you following it? So AC is 1 and AB is under root 3 whole square. This is equal to under root 1 plus 3. That is under root 4. You will get 2. Any problem? Now sin B is to C. This will be 1 by 2. Cos C. 1 by 2. Cos B under root 3 by 2. Sin C under root 3 by 2. Any problem? Written? I should change the page. We have to find the value sin B cos B plus cos B sin B. What is the value of sin B? What is the value of sine b? You have not written. Why? So if you have not written, tell it to me. No, I will wait for you. Right. The user is still with me. They have not gone somewhere. Write it. What happened? Have you written it or not? So sine b is equal to under root 3 by 2. Cos c. Same value. Cos b is how much? And sine c is 1 by 2. Are you following it? Under root 3 into under root 3, how much it will become? 3 by 4. And this also will become 1 by 4. So it will become 3 plus 1 upon 4. That is 4 by 1. Is this clear? Now true and false, you do it. We'll go for level 2. Have you written it? Label 2. Sine theta is equal to 12 upon 13. Find the value of sine square theta minus cos square theta divided by 2 sine theta cos theta into 1 upon time square. This is your question. So draw a right angle triangle. Right here, theta. Sin theta is 12 upon 13. What will you BC? Do a one calculation. BC square is equal to AC square minus AB square. How much is AC? 13 square. AB is 12 square. So 13 square is how much? And 12 square is 142. Therefore, BC is equal to under 25. Value is 5. Now, cos theta is equal to how much? 5 by 7. And tan theta is equal to how much? I should change the page. Have you written it? Which value you have to find? Tell me, I will write I otherwise sin square theta. Sin square theta
minus cos square theta
divided by
cos square 2 sin theta.
Multiplied by?
1 by sin square theta.
Okay. Value is equal to value of sin theta?
12 by 13.
Yes, right, so 12 by 13. Call teacher? Again also substitute 12 by 13 into 5 by 13. Tan theta value is how much?
1 by 5.
Okay, 1 upon 12 by 5. Now we need to solve it. 12 square is 144. 5 square is 25 upon 16. Divide by 12 2 are 24. 24 5 is 120. Correct. Upon 169. Into this will become 25 by 144. These two cancel. Next part will become 144 minus 25. How much will be? 119 upon 120. 25 upon 140. Five to the same. Five for the 20. Five times the 25. One one nine into 5 divided by. Any other term is common? Seven two zero 14, 9 one zero 9, 49. Multiply in the 90. Were you able to write? Then we'll go for the next question. Hello? Hello?
Yes, sir.
You can hear from you?
Yes, sir.
Okay. These are said it is not coming in here. Somewhere else is gone. Alright, what was the next problem? Next question is extrema certeza.
Sir, do it that way.
Huh?
That only I was doing.
You're doing, you have done it?
Yes, sir.
31 you should do? Solve question number 31. Hello. Good evening. Connect now. We are practicing.
Yes, sir.
Completed 31. Ramya. It's completed. Do now 32. You should solve 32. Your 32 problem is sine theta is equal to 3 by 4. Prove that. Under root. Cosec square theta. Minus cot square theta. Upon. Sec square theta minus 1 is equal to under root 7 upon 3. Are you solving? Okay. Aryan, can you hear me? Aryan, can you hear me?
Aryan, can you hear me?
Good evening, sir.
Good evening. Solve this problem. Question number 30. Have you completed from here? Aryan, are you facing problem?
No, sir.
Okay, solve it. It's submitted somewhere or it's still loading? Done? Good, very good. Arun, have you completed?
Yes, sir.
Let us go for the next question. This is question number 33. Say k is equal to 17 by 8. Verify. 3 minus 4 sine square 8 upon 4 cos square 8 minus 3 is equal to 3 minus 10 square root upon 1 minus 3 10 square root. Question is clear to you? Solve this also. Are you having trouble? Complete now. Have you completed, Aryan?
Answer. These types of questions are included in the 10th syllabus.
How you are finding? Are they easy or difficult?
So your voice, can you please repeat?
Are these questions are easy or difficult?
They are easier, but they are like raw calculation is needed over here.
Practice it. Today I am giving these questions from some other books. What theta is equal to? This I will solve, you need not to worry. Have you completed, Soumya? Good. See this question, this is 34. Prove that under root sec theta minus cosec theta upon sec theta plus cosec theta is equal to 1 by root 7. Value of cos theta is given 3 by 4. So first of all, what you do? You draw a triangle. Right here A, B, C. This is base angle theta. Cot theta is 3 by 4. So this is 3, this is 4. How much will be AC? AC will be 5. This is 5. Values you write here. Sec theta is equal to 5 by 3. What will be cosec theta? 5 by 4. So let us substitute it under root. At the place of sec theta, write 5 by 3 minus. Cosec theta is how much? 5 by 4. Divided by 5 by 3 plus 5 by 3. Do one more step. 5 4 is 20 minus 5 3 is 15 upon 4 3 is 12. And here will be 20 plus 15 upon 12. And there will be under root. 12 will cancel. 20 minus 15 will be 5 upon 20 plus 15 will be 35. 5 under 5, 5 under 35. That is 1 upon under root 12. Prove. Solution is clear. Is that clear to you, Arjun? Have you written it?
Yes.
Next question. Question number 35. 3 cos theta minus 4 sine theta is equal to 2 cos theta plus sine theta. Find sine theta. Solve it. Solve it. Your time is 2 minutes only. After that, tell it to me, I will help you.
Done, sir.
Done? Have you completed, Soumya? How much you have got? Have you done like this? 3 cos theta minus 2 cos theta is equal to sine theta plus 4 sine theta. So 3 cos theta minus 2 cos theta will become cos theta. And this side you will get 5 sine theta. Now, transpose this side. 1 upon 5 is equal to sine theta divided by cos theta. That is tan theta. Are you getting this one? Arun, are you getting this one?
Yes, sir.
Now send some more questions. Send the questions after this. Are you sending? Where were you these days, Aryan?
I was waiting for your call.
Okay. I was waiting for you to call. You were waiting for me to call. Okay.
I thought you must be busy. Are these questions from 9th class book?
No, no, they are from 10th class book.
It be comparatively easy. Oh, addition. CBSC.
Yes. Next question is sine 45 degrees. Sine 30 degrees. Plus cos 45 degrees. Cos 30 degrees. Trigonometrical ratios have you studied? Like, what is the value of sine 30 degree? Correct. And sine 45 degree? Very good. Cos 45 degree? 1 upon root 3. Substitute the value. Sine 45 degree will become 1 by root 2. Sine 30 degree will become 1 by 2. Cos 45 will become 1 by root 2. And cos 30 degree will become? How much is the value of cos 30 degree? Correct. Right root 3 by 2. Substitute the value now. 1 upon 2 root 2 plus root 3 upon 2 root 2. So it will become root 3 plus 1 by 2 root 2. This is the answer. Any problem, Aryan?
Mm-hmm.
These questions you have done in class 9?
Yes, I solved the book in 9th. So I remember these.
Substitute these values. Next question you should solve. Question number two. Question number two is sine 60 degrees, cos 30 degrees. Plus cos 60 degrees sine 30 degrees. Solve it now. Are you solving? Aryan, are you solving?
Yes, sir.
How much you have got? 1. Aryan, how much you have got?
Different answer both.
Sine 60 degrees how much? And cos 30 degrees also root 3 by 2. Cos 30 degrees 1 by 2 and sine 30 degrees 1 by 2. Multiply here. So it will become 3 by 4 plus 1 by 4. So 3 plus 1 upon 4. That is 4 by 4. This one. Are you getting this one? Next problem. Problem number 3. Cos 60 degree. Cos 45 degree. Minus. Sine 60 degrees, sine 45 degrees. Solve this now. Do it. How much you got? How much you are getting? Cos 60 1 by 2, cos 45 1 by root 2. Sin 60 root 3 by 2, sin 45 1 by root 2. So you will get 1 minus root 3 upon 2 root 2. Aryan, are you getting this much?
Yes.
From here. Now further tomorrow we'll connect. And Monday I would like to come. Because of this I have not come today. Understood? Okay. Thank you. Disconnect from Zoom now. Aryan, can you hear me?
Yes, sir.
Now you're alone. Which chapter will you practice?
I was thinking about automatic progression.
Wait a second, I'm doing it. Which Brahm, I'm disconnected because I was doing some recording, so I want to save it.
Okay.
So, few seconds will take, it will not take more.